complain about here.
Comments, Andy?
Yeah.
Wait, Andy.
Shut it off.
Well, I'm going to shut it off then if you...
Yeah, she wouldn't be able to see how to get down if I shut it off, would she?
Yeah.
Turn your camera on. Where are we, Sandy?
We're at your house. This is Thanksgiving, probably 71 or 72.
There's Stephen and Freddie.
The two retards.
That's bold.
That's my house?
Not my house. That's your house.
That's your mother's house.
Oh, that's Grandma Bach's house.
Yeah.
That's Stephen's over house. There. Look how cute Stephen is.
Yeah, that's cute.
His little baby shoes.
He was a cute boy.
He must have been about 6 there or something.
He was it?
Oh, no, because Danny's about 4 and he's younger than Danny. There's me. Oh, that's over at my sister's. That's my mother and my sister. We're down in the basement. Your camera might shut off during this because it's getting dark.
No, it's working, but it may not work.
We won't be in the basement long. That dress I made. I think Mom was there, too.
Who is that?
That's my sister and one of their daughters.
Well, I don't want to see that.
Look at Danny, how little.
I don't want to see my pop.
Huh?
Where have you got my pop?
There it is.
Did you find it? Okay, that's my sister with the doggy again.
Oh,
and there's
Fred.
My mother and Fred. Look at Fred with a cigarette. I want this noted.
He's smoking. There's your mom.
I'm just holding it.
Mm-hmm. And there's HG.
You look a lot like your mother.
Yeah, I always do.
When she's thinner there.
Look how little Freddy is.
Oh my
God. Look how little Ginger is. And Danny's really little.
That was 71. 2. 71 or 72. That was Thanksgiving.
Uh-huh.
And you see all the snow, too, Thanksgiving. We had 5 or 6 inches of snow that time.
What are you doing, the can?
We was trying to wiggle for the camera so that it'd be seen. I was pretending I was Indian. See, there's the snow. That was Thanksgiving that year.
Pretty picture, eh?
Yep.
Yes.
1964 Pontiac and a 74.
Yeah.
Let me get lighter, Sam.
Sure, Fred.
I don't know what that.
That snow's still coming down, too.
Yeah, we were on our way back to Missouri, and we stopped and picked up a paper, a newspaper, on the way going back home. And that's when Fred saw the ad for the,
San Lorraine and Jack's house.
For the working... Yeah, that's Jackie's oldest daughter.
Oh, yeah.
Dawn.
There's Jackie.
Anyways, Fred saw that ad for the... For a job.
Pardon, please.
And then he came... Well, how are we going to smoke that if you're over there and I'm over here?
For all under.
Why? Can't I go that way?
Yeah.
It's water.
Just
for spots here.
You want to swap chairs?
That's him wrestling with
the... Oh, he loves wrestling with the boys. Your boys.
Yeah.
Sandy's taking 52.
The boys liked him a lot, too.
Oh,
he was real good to the boys. He fooled with them a lot. Freddie gave him a black eye once.
Ooh, Jack?
Yeah. There's
Debbie
Jody.
And Jody, isn't that something?
Go take
him. Mm-hmm. There's Nikki.
Uncle Jack.
Oh. And there's Rochelle. Loretta, Billy, and Rochelle. They're their little go-go boots and a watch on and a diaper.
Oh my God, look how young he is.
That's when he first got grandbabies.
29?
Well, he's been 29 all of his life.
He hasn't changed in the last 20 years.
Whose hair is that?
Oh, that's,
somebody.
Patty was her name. She was one of our babysitters. I was helping her get ready for her prom.
Oh, isn't she pretty?
It's always Janice embarrassing to get your picture taken.
And Lisa.
It is.
Lisa's really little there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ready. There's that girl again that I had help get ready.
Fanny.
Lisa's cute. She looks the same as she always did, though.
Yeah,
she isn't changed.
Mm-hmm. She's real sweet. That's
well,
a good one. Oh, yeah, he'll want them on tape. We'll have to sell these movies, Fred. He was really proud of her at her graduation party.
Oh, wasn't he? Oh, there's Dina! There she is, a week old.
Little Indian.
Oh, I know. The Indian come out in her.
I think she starts to weigh in a minute, too.
Yeah, she was just a week older.
No? Oh, I know.
Yeah, she was just new.
Who was taking? You must have been filming.
Uh-huh.
And look how little Danny is.
There. Now she's going to cry. Fred pinched her cheeks.
You're teasing her, Uncle Fred.
Look how tiny. Oh. Look at his hand covers her almost her whole body.
I know, look at that. She was big.
The whole
baby.
Front of her. Oh, I have a ball.
Contact lenses in.
That's a nice picture.
That was beautiful, that place. Oh, been there,
we've been there.
Well, I want to do it again. I would love to go back again.
It's really nice.
I've never been there in the winter, have you?
No.
You get your van, let's go. That's only 250 miles.
All right.
Go spend, you know, go spend a night.
Well, okay, we'll spend a weekend. We'll go for the weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, that'd be fun. We'd have a real good time.
Oh,
yeah. That's kind of crazy.
It's really nice to
get away from
home.
Yeah, I love seeing the wintertime.
You'll
seen
see in this film in a minute he tries to pee on some flowers.
Oh,
I was up taking a nap in a tower.
Like a doggy.
There's a few tower you can go
in. Yeah, we went up and we were two of them, one tire, one of them.
Beautiful place. I love it there.
Yeah, it's nice here. I like it.
I wish we
went to Toronto.
That's where we stayed tonight, right there in that hotel.
We went to Toronto too, man, but that's a waste.
Is it?
It's too spread out. You got Take a subway everywhere you go, or a bus, or a
river. That water crap.
Taxi cab, or drive.
That's below the falls.
What did you say, son?
That's below the falls.
Oh.
We
before you get to the falls, it would be real rapid.
That would be a nice time, would it?
Now, he couldn't get me to go across on that wire thing either. Oh, here's where he's going to pee on the tree or something. See?
Oh, like a dog.
You found a flower here that was all yellow with one red petal in it.
Yeah, we'll cruise over to Niagara Falls for a weekend.
Yeah, that'd be fun. I'd like doing that. I'd like that a lot.
Yeah, we could get a room right there in the city, too, probably, because it's off season.
When Fred and I went, it was off, there it is, mm-hmm. that rose.
Isn't that something?
Yeah, rose or tulip?
Tulip.
It was in March.
I meant tulip. And I forgot what it was.
Little trees. Had real pretty, when we went, it was off season, everything was before it opened up for the season.
And so things were cheaper, but also a lot of the stuff wasn't open. You know, you couldn't do some of the stuff because it didn't open until the season's. Squeeze Right, that was in New York.
Yeah.
I got the biggest kick out of that sign that says Squeeze Right. That's that barge that got locked up right before the falls. Got hung up, remember? And I think it shows where the falls is. You can tell by the, yeah, see where all that.
Steam.
Yeah.
Spray. Mist.
Spray. Beautiful.
Isn't that pretty? I love water anyways. I can sit and look at water forever. Look at how close.
Look how close I am there. Right at the edge.
Right at the edge, yeah.
No, we didn't take the boat ride. We went down in the cave down underneath it.
Yeah, we went in the cave, but we didn't take the boat ride either.
I didn't like that thing.
In the cave?
Yeah,
I didn't either.
In them elevators?
I don't care for caves in the first place.
I like caves,
lot.
But...
Excuse me.
You found somebody and taking a picture over there.
Yeah, now, have you ever heard of getting somebody to take the picture and they take off with the camera? I've heard of that, and I thought...
Must have been 70...
Think of that when I see that.
About 73, 74.
Oh, that's my brother, Ted, and my sister, and my mother, and my dad. And that's right over here at the Legion, back behind where we live now. That's on our lake.
Yep, oh, American, yeah. The American Legion. Looking right at David's. David's place should be right up to the right.
Yeah, and that's my brother's son.
We didn't know enough about living out this
way. I forgot you had a brother.
Yeah, Ted.
That boy's all grown and married now.
There's Frederick. There was me.
You didn't know that was your lake, did you, when you were there?
Oh, no, we didn't. I never would have thought one day, okay. Oh, yeah, it is. Ginger's only 8 years old, so Freddie would be 6 and Danny 4.
This is the year you guys come down.
Gosh, look how little Danny is.
Oh, that's your place in Missouri?
Yeah.
What a mess.
St. Peter's, Missouri.
Having fun playing football. How old were the kids there?
Well, Ginger wasn't 8. She was 7. Freddie was 6, and Danny would have been 4.
It's got to be about Christmas time too, because that's when we got this camera projector.
No, you got the camera for your birthday.
Was it? Uh-huh. Okay, so this was me then.
Well, I gave it to you about 5 weeks early.
For Ginger's birthday.
Right before Ginger's birthday, you got it.
That's when her dad was giving them haircuts.
Oh, this is so cute. Watch his face. Wait. Right, it's coming out. Right now.
What's he doing?
Watch. Isn't that cute? Uh-oh, here's the before shot coming up. Ginger didn't think this was too cool.
Daddy, get out of here.
And look at her little boat. She got teased so much about her boat in the water with her.
Christmas. Call the dog Christmas.
Yeah, because it was, we got it at Christmas time.
Mommy, it's a boy.
Well, you know how dogs' things pop out the first time it pops? Oh, shit. Well, I better finish the story now because it was cute. Danny asked if its guts were falling out.
I'm gonna get by a car.
Did it?
Yeah, and Danny cried and asked Fred if he could go to the dime store and get him another one just like it. Because that dog was so nice to Danny. It followed Danny everywhere. And I always knew right where Danny was by where that dog
was.
Whose
birthday party? Oh, look at this.
Yeah. Fred always wanted me to be blonde. I couldn't get my hair to do it, so that's what I did.
Is that the color you got? That's your hair, then?
No, that's a wig. That's Mary Lee Finn. I forget what his name is. But his wife's name is Sharon. And she's right next to him. And this other couple, they had a dog, two dogs, and one of them's name was Afto that morning and couldn't wear shoes. Oh, and her toe was all swollen. It was pitiful.
You're playing.
I had worked and just got off from work and came home. The party was going to start like about 10 minutes, 15 minutes after I got home.
There it is, there's some there's some little teeth missing off of film. And it's hung up there in the spots. I had to cut the bad spots out.
Yeah. Oh, it's off, Fred.
Sure is.
The Barbie outfit. I'll show you Ginger's little boyfriend. That was Danny's. No, Freddie's girlfriend. No, not that boy.
They're a Barbie camper.
She wanted that real bad. She played with Barbies a lot. That was Ginger's little friend down there. Little guy from the chicken line. He lived right across the street.
Shit, I got the train again.
That's where I was working.
Friends are there too, aren't they? There's our car.
Yeah.
You look like your mother's car. That's our friend's.
It was my mother's car. That was the one she gave me.
Church with
him. There's Fred's ghost wagon. My cat, Meshack. That's Meshack.
We can point your titties. Itchy bitsies.
That was another before. There's where Becky and Gary's lived. That was our backyard.
It's pretty.
And that was the front yard. Danny, just learning to ride a two-wheeler.
He's doing pretty good.
Yeah, that was his first... Whoa! That was our neighbor across the street.